गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज सोशल स्टडी फॉर क्लास 3 एंड टुडे इज 15/5/2020. कोस्टल प्लेन. व्हाट इज कोस्टल प्लेन? एन एरिया ऑफ फ्लैट लैंड दैट लाइज नियर द सी और ओशन इज कॉल्ड कोस्टल प्लेन. वेयर डज द कोस्टल प्लेन लाइज? द कोस्टल प्लेन लाइज ऑन बोथ द साइड ऑफ द पेनिनसुला प्लेटू. ओके, the stretch of flat land between Eastern Ghat and Bay of Bengal forms the Eastern Coastal Plain. Stretch of flat land between Western Ghat and the Arabian Sea forms the Western Coastal Plain. See, plateau, we have seen Eastern Coastal Plain, this one, the stretch of land, that peninsula. Peninsula, what I have said, this is the peninsula. We have learned. So this part, see, coastal is this part. This part is coastal. The area that lies near the sea or ocean. This side Arabian Sea, and this side is Bay of Bengal. So this part, it is known as the stretch of land between Eastern Ghat and Bay of Bengal. This one is known as Eastern Coastal Plain, and this one is between Arabian Sea and Western Coastal. This part is Western Ghat. Okay, and give the description of the weather and crops. The region is not too hot, not too cold. The plains are fertile for growing crops such as rice and pulses. Thank you.